came last night?
Oh.
Huh? Who came last night?
Santa.
What did he bring? Huh? What did he bring? Huh? Did he bring something?
Something.
What did he bring? Huh? You think with the red light? What did he bring? Oh, no. You bring some presents.
Bring you some toys.
Bring some toys.
Good toys.
Oh, boy. We gotta wait for Mommy to go down and see. Come here. You see Mickey Mouse? Where's Mickey Mouse?
Here.
Yeah. Okay, put that. Okay, go open up some more. Put it down. That's a girl. Put it right there. Go get some more. Here, give it to Daddy. Daddy, hold it. Okay, what are you gonna go get something
more?
Else?
Are these all hers?
Okay. Say, Mommy, I don't know what to do. Come over here.
Grab a back and rip it open. No.
Hey, get one. Get another one.
That's why you
a lunchbox for your kitchen. See some chicken? Some milk, some sandwiches. Oh boy, a lunchbox. See?
get to the rest.
Don't open it. Okay, go put it there. Okay, go get another one. Go. What's this one here?
Quickly.
See, put it down. Okay, open it up. Remember, turn it over.
Where's your camera? Do you want
me? Turn it over.
Yes!
batteries.
I hope you got rechargeable batteries.
Does it take batteries?
Yeah.
Is that what's in there?
Batteries.
Did it come with the batteries in it?
She got rhythm.
Yes, she does. Sing.
Oh, that's a microphone.
That's for you to sing into.
Sing in there. Hey, la 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 la. Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Here, let me show you. Oh, she can get in there like that. Get in here. Put your feet in there. Get down in there. Get down in there. Okay, now take a picture, Tom. But she's got to go down farther so you can see. See? Let's close it up. See? Keeps you warm. Look.
Oh, boy.
She has a scratch on her cheek. Courtney! Courtney, smile! I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna get you!
She's gonna remember this Christmas and expect no less.
Here.
pounds for Courtney.
What is it called?
Huh? I don't know. Take it to the living room. Here, I'll hold your juice. Lift it up. Wow, is that heavy, huh?
Please.
Okay, take it into the living room.
Thomas!
Oh, take it into the living room. Hurry up so you can unwrap it. Don't unwrap it there. Take it into the living room.
This is for trash, Tracy.
Wow!
No, we need a big trash bag.
Right over here. Right over here. Good one. Okay, that's good.
Thomas!
Call him.
Thomas!
Open it up.
Your face.
Thomas!
Open it up.
Thomas! Hello! 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 Oh! What did you get? Oh my goodness!
What is that?
A train!
Little signs and people and animals. Wow.
Where do you keep your trash bags?
I asked Tom, where are they?
Honey, the world's not going to come to an end if there's not a trash bag here. Would you relax?
I just asked Tom. I don't know what my answer.
It's Christmas, Tracy. There should be one underneath a white bag underneath on the left-hand side of the sink, Tom. I'm sorry, right-hand side. Okay, we'll put it off to the side. We gotta get some more stuff though, right?
It's recording. You might as well stop recording.
Why record it? Well,
let's
enjoy the season.
Yeah, why don't you just stop recording it?
Okay, what else did Santa bring?
This.
Nope, who's that for?
Daddy!
Oh, put it there.
What's for you? What else is
for you? Ooh, what is it? This is a trash collector.
This is to Courtney from Santa. Okay, go in there, open it up. Let me take that paper. We can't mess up.
Here.
Okay.
I got trash can right here.
Just tear it open. Rip it open. Just rip it open. It's only wrapping paper.
Leave
that flat and I'll try and recycle that one.
Oh, okay. This is something that goes with it.
There.
Just put it on the ground, honey.
Here.
You just throw it. We'll get it. Just drop it. We'll get it.
We'll get it.
Did you stop recording?
It's recording again.
This is from the movie, too.
What movie is that?
Who is that?
What movie is that from?
A monster movie.
Monster movie, yeah.
Oh. This is what I wanted. Skipping Christmas.
Grisham's new book.
Oh, yeah, no one?
That nice.
It's called Skipping Christmas.
Thank you, Tom.
Who are these from?
Mommy.
But a family is so fed up
with
that.
Thank you. Are these from you?
Well, the commercialism of Christmas. They decided to skip Christmas one year.
Okay, Courtney, you ready? Let's go get some other ones.
What is this?
Thomas needs a Kleenex. Can you get a Kleenex for me, Tom?
Yeah. Where'd you put your camera, honey? Kathy, where did you put your camera?
I don't know. Is it on the table right here?
No.
Here, Courtney.
I think it is.
What?
It's on
right
this
there.
Table?
It really is.
Thomas. Okay.
Thomas. Get a picture with the string.
Thomas. Here's one for Thomas.
Here's one for Thomas. Wait, let me get the,
I already got it, didn't we?
Did we get it?
Did we get it all?
Okay, look at the camera.
Scott, Courtney, back up a little.
Right in the mouth.
In the mouth.
Yeah.
That's the way to eat.
Thomas!
That's a good one.
Open it.
I love that way it can communicate. Sound like a linebacker to me.
Not in
the mouth. I did. Tom?
I'm looking at your camera.
I see the string right here on the sofa. I do. I see it right here at the back of the sofa.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Oh. Jeez. I'm going blind.
That's okay.
Excuse me.
That's okay. What'd you get? What did you get?
Grandma, look up.
Okay, what is this? Oh. This is a new ornament.
This is a domino ornament.
This is a little bear. Precious Moments Bear. Get that off.
Courtney, you want to hand me the trash? Is there no trash?
It has two hooks on it. Oh my.
Look!
In the book!
And the truth about her is, that was Tracy, that was originally a Christmas outfit. I had her open it before we came down. Decided to come back and exchange it, and that's what she exchanged.
Oh.
Mommy, look.
$100 for this sweater. And I had, like, Christmas sweaters.
Oh, Cutterbuck down there. Good stuff.
What kind of book is that, Courtney?
Here's your brown vest.
A monster book.
Oh, that's brown.
Wow.
You want a brown?
Oh, yeah.
Silk.
Brown silk. Wow.
You can read about this, huh?
That is beautiful.
Read it.
That'll be a nice bedtime story. A couple nights, huh?
That's beautiful. That is.
Yeah. Who's that?
Boo.
You got that one, don't you?
It's Trix.
Yes.
Where is she? You need to play with her, right?
That's good looking, yeah. That's really good looking.
All right.
Now, if I only had a beige colored shirt to go with that.
I know.
Jeez.
You know how hard it is to find a brown
suit or
something?
Yeah. What's about it? Let's see. I'm a basic brown person.
Four.
Dining room table. Tracy said there's something for CODY. I just want, is there something there though? Okay. Mommy, okay? let's check out what's in the box. Oh. We'll see.
Did you ever have deja vu? Yeah, I just had deja vu. We did this before. You're right. I was going to say, what do
we got to cut it. The daddy get the scissors.
Send it in.
It's a bear.
Oh, look at that! Look at that panda bear. Oh.
I'm getting that present.
I think that's all.
There's some presents over there.
Isn't it cute?
Yeah.
Those are for Jason and them.
They had them in HECHTS.
They did.
Yeah, that necklace really looks nice. Put your earrings on.
Yeah. Oh. Very sturdy box.
Granddad, you're doing a great job here.
What's Cody got?
Paper.
Uh-huh.
Paper.
What is that?
Paper.
What is that?
Paper.
Oh, yeah, huh? What is that?
Tell you when that's off.
wave. Hi, Courtney.
Hi.
Hi, I'm on my big girl bike.
That's how you stop. You go backwards. You stop. That's how you stop. Okay, come on. Keep pedaling. Don't worry, we'll worry about that later. Backwards, go forwards. Go forwards, honey. Honey, don't go backwards, gotta go forwards.
You gotta show her how to push the feet.
Push. There you go. Now push down. Now steer, steer straight. Steer straight, steer straight.
Courtney.